欢迎大家出席尤德爵士纪念基金第28届奖学金颁奖典礼。
The Sir Edward Yult Memorial Fund was established in 1987 to commemorate the late Governor Sir Edward Yult's distinguished contribution to Hong Kong during his terms of office.
We take pride in your exemplary achievements, and we are delighted to share this joyous moment with you. I wish you all a bright and exciting future and every success along the way. Thank you.
Such a happy moment. I'm sure as you celebrate, you will wish to thank your parents and your teachers, whose constant encouragement and support have made it possible for you to be here today. And may I now invite you all to stand up and join me in applauding and giving a big thank you to your families, to your teachers, and to your friends.
尤德学者协会自1992年成立以嚟，一直为尤德爵士纪念基金各个奖项嘅得奖者提供沟通、交流同埋共同发展嘅平台。等我哋一齐携手为尤德爵士纪念基金、为社会同我哋下一代建设更美好嘅将来奋斗。
各位来宾，我谨代表尤德爵士纪念基金信托委员会及理事会再次多谢各位今日嘅莅临。